channel, you guys. We're here with another reaction video. We're just spitting out reactions here and there, but you know, we don't mind it. Anyway, this is ironic because we're reacting to the sister group of Mamamoo, which is called Purple Kiss. Which is also under RBW, whatever the name is called.
Rainbow Bridge.
Yeah. And when did they debut? Like 2 years ago? A previous reaction, if you haven't heard, we've been trying to get more girl groups, and this is one of them. I've been actually trying to get more invested in Purple Kiss because I do like their music, and you know, the group, I like the members and stuff. So I'm looking forward to this is called Meme. I don't know. We're gonna figure it out. They're probably gonna say in the chorus. Yes, we're just gonna jump right to it. And that's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, I got good music too. Great 12. See now. Shouldn't say it that. That's the Japanese woman, Yuki. I really like her. Cool. That's Gun? Oh, M-E-M. Oh, the second? Oh. You said M-E-M. I like that Ipsy member. She like that Ipsy member. It says she's like a lot of people, like Taeyeon from Girls' Generation, somebody from Twice. Yeah, somebody Twice and somebody from Ipsy. She had a good voice though. Can she sing? I think she's the main singer. Yeah, she is.
Yeah, her.
She's special like that. Ipsy. I think she the youngest.
She looks the youngest. This is the first time the youngest looks like the youngest.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wow.
And they kind of like had that Billie Eilish kind of sound to them sometimes when they sing. I think they're a fan of her too. That's the. Do they have a leader? I think she's a leader. I'm just changing.
Her name is Constance.
The youngest name is Swan. She kind of reminds me of Jenny, like visual wise, but she kind of reminds me of, I think, Rosé, with that kind of unique kind of voice.
Oh, man. Man.
Like memory. Because it did, at the beginning, show the brain. What's up with the brain today?
Man.
I see all the stuff you're talking about. Mem in your head. Like, oh, I think you're right. Memory in your head.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Under the swim. Oh, that like the hypnotized. That was
ma'am.
I could say one thing. I really do appreciate the girl groups now, how they're not afraid to go beyond the typical girl group route where it's just cutesy members dancing, talking about showing off their visuals and stuff. They actually showing their talent, and I think that's what made it hard for us to get into girl groups this generation compared to the old generation. Because the old generation, the girls put in work. They were multi-talented. They were like rappers, that stood out, singers that stood out, like, even if they weren't as talented individually as a group, they really
balanced each other
made out. A name. Yeah, they balanced each other out, and they really became a powerhouse as a girl group. And I think the stigmatism with girl groups is that they get placed in a box always, where they just known as, oh, the cute girls that can twirl and, you know, do this and that. But no, we got girl groups now doing boy group covers, rapping, breaking norms and stuff like that, and doing things outside of what people used to. And I think that's a good thing, because it brings more exposure to just different stuff that we don't typically look for with girl groups.
Yeah.
And with this group, I think what draw me to them, like looking for them, I think it's their sound and how confident the members are with, you know, whatever they're showcasing in the song. And like, especially the dance. Dance, if you can kill off a dance choreography, then you're a good group. I'm sorry. Like, even if your vocals aren't as strong, not throwing shade, not saying that, but I'm saying like, a girl group with a good choreography, like people who actually are passionate, like you mentioned before, people who are actually passionate about what they do, you can see it in the group.
Definitely.
I think that's what drawn me to this group mostly, because they're not only their music, but how they come together as a team, and you can see the formations and things like that. Like, they actually put in work for what they do, and you know, I'm just wishing the best for them at this point. Like, Of course, like from Mama Moo's Entertainment and Mama Moo, they have their own uniqueness, like I mentioned in Sola's video. So, but that's just me rambling about girl groups, and that's why it's always hard for us to kind of like
get into
them fully. It's not saying, we're not saying like all girl groups are whack or whatever. That's not what we're saying. We're just saying like, it's hard to find that
this unique one
group that just kind of defines all odds of what a typical girl group would be like. You know, like they have their own uniqueness. That's all I can say about that. That was our reaction to Purple Kiss Man in this song. You guys enjoyed that one. We certainly did. Give it a big thumbs up. Let us know what you guys thought in the comment section below. Yeah, we'll see you guys on our next reaction video for today. See you.
Meow, meow, meow.
See you guys.